Using a flathead screwdriver or a bone tool, carefully pry the light out, starting from the inside. Then disconnect the bulb by pulling the connector straight out.